warning klaxon blares for a few moments, then falls abruptly silent. The sewers echo with the noise of an iron door clattering open.
Thank you.
hoarse voice shouts,
"This place belongs to the quick feet."
Air hisses as a pneumatic safety door opens. Quinn the Quick cries, "Tremble before the might of Quinn."
The strong smell of sewage permeates the air around you.
Thank you.
loud yipping voice behind the door.
Thank you.
almost dashes off towards the surface and safety. In the center of the room, a grate covers a shaft. Dropping straight down this shaft would be deadly. You see pipes intersecting it that might help break your fall. side of the door. Notice recognizable letters among the scratches on the wall. They read, Chief Jittick's Room.
Thank you. try and hit on me.
Cruel implements of torture are scattered around this room.
A shamanic-looking kobold shrieks nonsense at you from beside a crude altar to his hateful gods.